Today we will do radar plotting. Now radar gives us only two types of information when we see a target on the radar. For example, a ship. Let's say own ship is going 000 degrees gyro course. That is north, and we see a ship here. So radar will give you only two information about this ship. One is its bearing, which you can measure from the electronic bearing line, let's say 045, and the other is its distance, which you can measure from variable range marker. But if you need some extra information about this ship, for example, course, speed, closest point of approach, that is how close she will approach to your vessel, and bow crossing range. When she crosses your bow, what will be the range that time? So if you need all this information, then you have to do radar plotting. So radar plotting, there are two methods which we will discuss one by one. One is manual radar plot, and one is automatic. We call it ARPA, automatic radar plotting aid. Yes. So first let's do the manual method. What we need here is a radar plotting sheet. If you do not have a radar plotting sheet, you can use a cancel chart or even plain paper. So here, if your own ship is going 000, you plot your own ship. And you take bearing and distance of the target ship after six minutes. So initial bearing, let's say it is 045 and 6 miles off. You can plot that 045, and with your divider you can cut off 6 miles. You can call this anything, normally we call it O. And after 6 minutes you can take another bearing and distance and you can plot that. Let's say it's coming to 060. Plot 060 and 4 miles off. This you can call A. So you join OA. So this will be her movement on the radar screen. So after some time, she will come here, then here, then here. If she does not change course and speed, and you also do not change your course and speed. So from OA, you have to draw a reverse course from O, make a line parallel to this, you can call it W. So WO is your own ship's course and speed, and then you join WA. WA will be the target ship's course and speed. So WA you can measure by, you can make a line parallel and you can measure it here. Whatever is the reading, that's the course of the target ship, and the distance WA you can measure from divider and you get the ship's speed. So you got her course and speed. Now from here, if you draw a perpendicular to OA and measure this distance, that will be the CP. Similarly, bow crossing then. Here it's not crossing the bow, it's going down. So this is about manual radar plotting. So in the next video, we will do automatic radar plotting aids.